TEFL Brittany. We are able to offer our trainees a variety of accommodation options for our TEFL training course in Brittany. Our TEFL course accommodation is usually available from the night of Saturday before the first day of the course to the Saturday after the last day of the course. Our first option is a delightful country house in nearby Silfiac. The house can accommodate up to 6 people, and the English-speaking owner will provide daily transport to and from the training center free of charge. The house has Wi-Fi connectivity, and the rental is as follows: a double bedroom. There are 325 euros plus 15 euros extra in the winter for heating. A single room, one only, at 305 euros plus 15 euros extra in the winter for heating. A top floor room at 250 euros per person if two share, plus 15 euros extra in winter for heating per person, or 400 euros for single occupancy, plus 15 euros extra in winter for heating. We also have a high-quality, two-bedroom country cottage with Wi-Fi at a rental of 400 euro for one person or 600 euro for two sharing, 300 each, plus the cost of any gas consumed during the rental period in winter. Accommodation to and from the cottage would be provided by TEFL Training Center staff. We can also offer simple on-site accommodation at the TEFL Training Center, which you need to book in advance as places are limited. A single on-site room including shared bathroom and kitchen facilities is 250 euro for the month, and a shared room is 200 euro for the duration of your TEFL course in France. There are other properties in the area which average around 300 euro per person, but are mostly without Wi-Fi. If you wish to make your own accommodation arrangements, please contact the center, as we may be able to suggest possible locations.